Hi everyone, it's Emiliia here and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'll be teaching you how to get a needle or a spike. I especially call it a spike, but you can call it whatever you want. Before we get onto this video, remember to like and subscribe if you liked it, and also stretch. That's a very important thing. If you don't have a stretch routine of your own, just follow this one in this video. Enjoy!